there.
Guys, welcome back. Dream Reaver 23 here, and with Panda again on another canyon ride. And today we are going, right now we're on, this is Turkey Creek, just finishing up this one to go to Deer Creek Canyon. So this is west of Denver as well, like with the southwest of Denver. I don't know, I always think greater Denver area just because it's a lot easier. Most people aren't going to be like, Littleton or in Loveland or Aurora, North Glen, Thornton, Westminster, Broomfield, Brandon. Yeah, there's too many. Whatever they call it. So we are out here riding today, and again, going to be going through Deer Creek Canyon. What's it? This one is a bit more sand involved on this one, it looks like, so far, through at least this part, Turkey Creek. But we're not doing anything crazy, we're just cruising through. I thought it was gorgeous. I hope a lot of that, that's what I'm looking at. I just hope a lot of it came through on the bike or on the GoPro. Yeah, it shouldn't. And so I have the ND 32 filter on here for, because I mean honestly there was that one section where we had cloud overhead. Other than that, it was just no clouds in the you know, directly in the sunlight, so it should be good. But yeah, I think it's a good one. I know we're gonna have to go there. I know there's a bunch of canyons and a lot of mountain roads that I want to ride. It's just kind of finding those. And I do want to go to that desert. Yeah, I want to go over that way. And I know that's just west of Eagle, Colorado. Yeah, so we'll have to do some of those routes and everything like that. And so that's one of those things where it's hard going through and doing the timing, right? For this video, obviously we were going through, and like the last video was Indian Hills. And then this one was Deer Creek Canyon. You know, just getting a couple in there. And so, I mean, we went through and I waited to go through and start recording. But whenever you're doing a longer ride like that, I know just going out that way towards Vail and everything like that, it's going to be a gorgeous ride. You want to get as much of that as possible, but with the battery. And so there's stuff that I have to figure out on that side. But that is going to wrap it up for this time, guys. I do appreciate you guys being here and joining. I hope you guys enjoyed just the canyon runs. Let me know down in the comments. Let me know down in the comments what's going on, what your thoughts on it, because that goes through and helps me make the videos and tries to figure out what I need to get put into the videos or taken out of the videos, stuff like that, or what kind of stuff you want to go through and see. And also let me know if you guys want to see some downtown Denver night riding, because I mean that's going to happen regardless, but you know, do you want to see it? Yeah, we're going to have to make that happen, and I'm going to record it, but it's just one of those things of like how much effort to put into the editing and everything like that if you guys don't want to actually pay attention to it. But that's going to wrap it up for this time, guys. I do appreciate you being out here and joining us. Panda, I do appreciate you being here and giving us the tour of the canyons. And we will definitely have to hook up again this summer. And, I mean, we talk every day, but still. Anyways, that's going to wrap it up for this time, guys. Until next time, this is Dream River 23, reminding you to ride happy. Stay safe out there, guys, and I will see you all later. Bye, guys.